That person shot a human immediately. Oh, they might be trying to do the thing where they just survive blood hunts. My freaking kill. What's up, Jerry? Oh, pink over here. There it is. Wow, that was close. comes back. Where'd the Nosferatu guy go? These containers are so freaking loud. Whoa! Someone over there with crossbow shooting at me. Man, you went way aggressive there, huh? That's crazy. That's what I mean about the Siren's power not being good, though. Like, she literally flashbanged me in the face, and I just jumped backwards, and I was fine. Because, like, she can't shoot while doing it, so I know while I'm in the air, I'm fine. See what I mean? Like, it's... just a really, really bad move. To be fair, they also did not play it super great because they just kept like teleporting in on top of me. Like at the same time, how else are they gonna get close enough to use it? You know? I think they should be able to act during it. That would be like a worthwhile buff for it. That would make it like a threat. Because right now it's a nothing. It's a 20 damage AoE pop that does nothing. Yay, my third orange. Okay, so I have big melee build right now. So if I can make it to the final zone, I should be in a good spot. As long as I can get a hold of somebody. My range is a little lackluster, but you know. Okay, then. That person's a wizard. Whoa, that friggin' hurt. About that big melee build. Ah! a bomb there. Game? Can I please walk up the side of this? I think blue LMG is gonna be better than green AK at this last section here. I see three people right now. One, two, three, yeah. Get back down. Oof. Get all the way around. Close. Good game. That's a good fight from that guy. He had low health, but he was scrapping, so. 11 kills, 4,400 damage. You like to see it?